Joe DeFeo, Chairman of the Horry County School Board, and on behalf of the entire school board, I welcome everyone here. I want to give a thanks to the students here who, in their achievements, actually makes my job very easy. You kind of make the school board look good with your achievements and all the hard work that you did. But I also want to make sure that we remember your parents. It could be brothers and sisters, relatives, friends, who helped you accomplish your achievement. Because it always takes more than one in something like this to become a scholar. You don't do it on your own. So for a second here, if we could give everybody a hand, from the administrators, from Dr. Maxey, to the teachers, aids and help in the schools, and everybody that helped all of you get to where you are today. Thank you very much. I'd like to turn this over to Dr. Maxey. I will say that I do enjoy doing this because, as a student, I never got this close to being a scholar. This is the closest I ever got, was welcoming all of you scholars. So if we could have Superintendent Dr. Maxey come up, and again, thank you all for being here, and thank you, and parents, for your hard work. Thank you, Mr. DeFeo. It is so good to see this large crowd here tonight to celebrate the accomplishments of our middle school students. When Ms. Roberts approached me, one of the folks who put this program together to recognize our middle school scholars, she asked me to make some special remarks. So I was reflecting, and I was thinking, when I was in school, we didn't have middle school. I actually went in grades 7 through 12. It was a high school, but a little bit of calculation, and I started the equivalent of middle school about 44 years ago. So there's a little bit of time distance between your experience and mine. But along those lines about time, I got to thinking, you know, the hope for the future rests with our young people. And certainly this select group of young people before me clearly have demonstrated in their studies at school that they have tremendous potential, and they're going to go on and be successful professionals, whether lawyers, doctors, leaders in all kinds of fields. So we're looking forward to what you will do for us in the future. I know that I'm a parent. I have two sons. They're in their 20s. One's 23. The other is 26. So I say this word of advice to you parents. If this is your first experience with middle schooler, as they go to high school, you will suddenly find out that you don't know anything. That will carry on for a few years. But the great thing about it is that they do come back after they go to college and when they're in their 20s, and suddenly, at least in my experience, I found that, you know, I'm someone who knows something. So I thought about that time, and I thought about something that I had heard a long time ago, and I thought I would share that with this group. It seemed appropriate, because sometimes, just as I was talking about young people can be slighted by their elders. What do you think of this? The children now love luxury. They have bad manners, contempt for authority. They show disrespect for elders and love chatter in place of exercise. Children are now tyrants, not the servants of their households. They no longer rise when elders enter the room. They contradict their parents, chatter before company, gobble up dainties at the table, cross their legs, and tyrannize their teachers. Now, is that applicable? This was spoken by a student a long time ago, a student by the name of Plato, whose teacher was Socrates. That goes back to ancient Greece, folks. The attitude of the older generation looking at young people and seeing their shortcomings. But I would like to say that I see with this group of young people before us this evening, we have young people who, certainly you have your faults, we all do, but who have demonstrated a commitment to learning and to scholarship and a promise for the future. And that's the reason that we have gathered here this evening, is to recognize you for that accomplishment. So I encourage you to continue to be diligent with your studies. Work hard. No one ever suffered from working too hard. Be diligent. And it never hurts to respect your elders, as Plato was referencing there, because they've been along the path of life, and they've learned some things through experience, and they can actually help. And be honest, because, you know, honesty is the guide that will get you through life successfully. So I want to just close by saying that as superintendent of Horry County Schools, I'm very proud of your accomplishments. I echo what Mr. DeFeo said. I know that they did not come alone, that you had the support of family members who encouraged you and teachers. But I want you to continue on, realize your potential, and go on and be the great success that you will be. Congratulations, and thank you.
Good evening. What a happy time this is. In a few minutes, we will be recognizing our scholars for their outstanding achievements. Students will be asked to come to the stairs at the left of the stage when their school name is called. At the same time, Dr. Maxey, Board of Education members, and district leaders, along with principals, are asked to please join us on the stage using the stairs on the right side. We ask that you hold your applause until all students from the school have been introduced and recognized. At this time, we will begin the recognition of our middle school scholars. Ainer Middle School. Katie Allen, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Cadence Cagle, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Savannah Meadows, South Carolina Junior Scholar. And Timothy Wayman, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause. Blackwater Middle School. Our first scholar from Blackwater Middle is Madeline Bale, Duke Tip Scholar. Caroline Ennis, Duke Tip Scholar. Rayleigh Estep, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Trinity Hannah, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jade Gambill, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Robert Mars, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ryan Moss, South Carolina Junior Scholar. and Michael Wingo, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Let's give them a round of applause. From Conway Middle School, our first scholar is Glenn Courtney, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Allie Holmes, Duke Tip Scholar. Caroline Todd, South Carolina Junior Scholar. From Forest Brook Middle School, our first scholar is Grayson Alley, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Carter Avalon, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Cameron Ball, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Dalton Barron, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Caitlin Bennett, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ivana Billings, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Mallory Bender, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Michael Bordenero, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Isabella Campbell, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Abigail Dugan, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Peyton Hall, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Thomas Haynes, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Zachary Justice, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Josephine Kirkman, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Margaret Linehan, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Naya Lewis Jaquin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Haley Marrero, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Grace Minkin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ian Minkin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Wesley Miller, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Nicole Mortel, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Katie Fung, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Matthew Stout, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Johan Thorne, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Caroline Turbeville, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Anna Walker, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Hannah Wilson, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Rodney Wilson, South Carolina Junior Scholar. And Jonathan Wright, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Our Forest Brook Middle Junior Scholar. Green C. Floyd's Middle School. We have one scholar tonight from Green C. Floyd's Middle School, Ashlyn Starr Blevins. Congratulations, Ashlyn. Now from Loris Middle School, Teresa Brick, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Isabella Davis, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Kaylee Griffin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. And Alyssa Schrink, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Congratulations to our Laura Scholars. Myrtle Beach Middle School. Tanisha Allen, Duke Tip Scholar. Faith Cook, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Samuel Coughlin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Caroline Ellswick, Duke Tip Scholar. Rachel Fox, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Davis Goodrow, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Evan Jumper, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jack Kelly, South Carolina Junior Scholar. John Emery Pruitt, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ashlyn Raining, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Alexandra Simons, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jillian Wiggins, South Carolina Junior Scholar. And Michael Yan, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Let's give a round of applause for our Loris, Myrtle Beach. North Myrtle Beach Middle School. Our first North Myrtle Beach Middle School scholar is Claire Barwick, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Sean Brown, South Carolina Junior Scholar. William Conley, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Carl Custer, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Bryson Fullwood, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Paul Gerald, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Stephanie Gillespie, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Katie Gray, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Dawson Hardy, South Carolina Junior Scholar. George Jennings, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Grace McLaughlin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Dylan Matthews, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Dylan Artuno, South Carolina Junior Scholar, John Hopkins CTI Scholar. Adonia Pertel, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jacob Plummer, Duke Tip Scholar. Matthew Simoncini, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Gianna Spears, Duke Tip Scholar. Emily Vandale, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Caitlin Vernon, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Peyton Warren, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Majel Amiri, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Let's give a round of applause to our North Myrtle Beach Middle School scholars. Ocean Bay Middle School. Our first scholar from Ocean Bay is Fendi Chin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Catherine Connor, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Michael Corcion, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jade Crooks, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Anna Davis, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ella Ender, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Mark Gagnon, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Thomas Garcese, South Carolina Juman Scholar. Alexandra Glinka, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Eddie Grice, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jessica Grimes, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Alexander Hawley, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Kinley Heisner, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Austin Krigbaum, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Joshua Mallon, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Caitlin McGovern, South Carolina Junior Scholar. London McIver, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Connor Montgomery, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Summerlin Nickel, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Madeline Oliver, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Okay, I'm going to try this name, and you might have to help me. Would you come here just a second? Would you tell them your name?
Nana Ama Owusu-Bonsu.
She is a South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jonathan Pinter, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Jessica Pakula, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Magdalena Romansky, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ali Safa, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Christoph Tachenhurst, South Carolina Junior Scholar. And Kenny Van, South Carolina Junior Scholar, our Ocean Bay Middle School Scholars. St. James Middle School. Our first scholar from St. James is Sky Bailey, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Alexis Clark, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Shelby Grismer, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Shelby Grismer. Corey Justice, South Carolina Junior Scholar. David Kraskowski, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Andrew Leo, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Michael McCune, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Cameron Moore, Duke Tip Scholar. Brooklyn Niravong, Duke Tip Scholar. Bobby Owen, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Abigail Prevost, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Sean Quinn, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Hannah Reagan, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Aaron Spears, Duke Tip Scholar. Daniel Troutwine, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Angela Valladares, South Carolina Junior Scholar. Ladies and gentlemen, our scholars from St. James Middle School. Whittemore Park Middle School. From Whittemore Park Middle School, Helen Martin, South Carolina Junior Scholar. And Joseph Myers, South Carolina Duke Tip Scholar. Congratulations to all of our middle school scholars. Let's give them one more round of applause. At this time, I'm going to turn the program over to Mr. H.T. Lee, Executive Director of Middle Schools, for closing remarks.
First of all, I ask the parents if you will give yourselves a well-earned round of applause. You earned every bit of it. We appreciate what you do, and we know, the students know that they wouldn't be here today at this award ceremony without you. Just last week, I had the opportunity to be present when our superintendent, Dr. Maxey, spoke to a room full of local business professionals. During his address, he spoke of the characteristics we strive to instill in our students in hopes that our state might be competitive in today's global economy. I'm sure you will recognize many of these, if not all of these characteristics. They include integrity, self-direction, perseverance, work ethic, and interpersonal skills. The reason you would recognize them is because these characteristics are instilled in each one of you, our middle school scholars. It's your integrity, your self-direction, your perseverance, and your work ethic that got you where you are today, and it's those same characteristics that will guide you in the future. As the executive director of middle schools, it is my hope that our middle schools have and will continue to encourage you to be creative and innovative, to think critically, and to value the importance of teamwork. I'm proud of each and every one of you, and I look forward to hearing great things about you in the future. We hope that you will join us in the lobby for light refreshments on your way out and have a safe drive home. Thank you.